Hey, what is going on, guys? I know it's been a while, but, you know, Lewis is back, you know, we're doing Top Freaks again, we're making some YouTube videos, and I thought, I used to do Borderlands, right? So, I'm on the Xbox One right now, and I thought we could do some mods. This would be a pretty cool, oh dear. I have no idea what half of this stuff does, but we've got some modded weapons to go and see how it goes. Obviously, I'm going to be taking suggestions for who you guys want to see me kill with this. I think we are going to do... What should we do? That sounds a bit weird. We should definitely kill... I don't even know where I'm going. It's been a while since we've been on this game. The Washburn Refinery. It's going to kill Hyperius. Go and pick up on Hyperius. Yeah. I'm going to cut until we're at Hyperius. Because I don't think this will be that interesting. Well, it might be actually. I'm just going to be blasting through things with whatever this is. Let's see how quickly it could kill this robot here. That quick. Rabbits! Oh, Jesus Christ. This one's not that hard. This one's going to definitely break games. Breaking games and breaking hearts, am I right? Scared the crap out of me. So, I have no idea if I'm even going the right way anymore. I know there's a warloader right here. Yeah, they are super badass, so... No problem. Trouble I have on the Xbox One, guys, is... my recordings seem to stop after 10 minutes, and there doesn't seem to be a way to prolong that, and I'm not sure why. I'm gonna turn the audio here... Oh, Jesus Christ, down. Into here, and everything can die. Jesus Christ, look at that. It's crazy. We didn't kill it. I have no idea why. Oh yeah, we did. I wonder if I could jump out of the map. Let's just throw that down. No, can't jump out. This is the part I was worried about, like it just being a bit boring because stuff takes a while to spawn. Not a whole lot of interest in happening. We'll see, we have to kill everything here for that gate to open. Striking on something with this. Yep, does that pretty good. Oh, this one. Oh, it opened. Okay, there's something in one of these. Oh, there he is. Oh, it does that. I'm probably going to end up crashing game. Oh, this doesn't do that good against him. Oh, this one. Okay, no, 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 no. I think this one is so far my favourite. I just picked out some guns that look cool. Obviously, I know we can just run straight through here, but... that was pretty fun. I think if we fire it off in just small bursts, yeah, the lag won't be so bad. I think I'm gonna use this one. This one seems like it hurts. So let's try and see if we can kill him instantaneously with this. So if we just get right up to him and just go, yep, that does the trick. I'm just gonna reset. So I don't really want to deal with the minions because it's pointless. Let's kill him 5 times and check the loot that we got. What are we at now? 4 minutes? 4 minutes. Let's see if we can make this around 9 minutes or so. And bang. Okay, this gun's pretty amazing. I don't know why I'm running away so fast either, because I have grit. I can't die. But, you know, just in case. I wonder if we can kill him. Oh, well, that helps. Oh, that might take... I might be able to run there quicker than it. Oh no. It's moving. If that doesn't kill him, I'm disappointed. Oh no, it did. How many times have we killed him now? Is it 3? I think that's 3. If we get an off late, that'd be pretty lit. but I'm not seeing that happening. Also, for the first time, we'll be editing on a PC. When I had PS4, we used to just record straight off a shit factory and upload. I see a lot of you guys asking that all the time in the comments back in the day, but yeah, Share Factory is actually a really good tool if you're on the PlayStation. This will be the last time we kill him. So, we'll definitely see if we've got something good here. Yeah, no, I don't want to kill the minions, they're just... I don't want to do that. See them rockets there? Oh no. Okay, I didn't quite reach him. I panicked a little bit there. So yeah, maybe that's what we'll do. We'll do sort of like the runs that we used to do. We do 5 runs and see if we can get a... Oh, we did get a legendary. We got a Hornet. That's pretty cool. I'm pleased. I thought that was another one. Now the Hornet doesn't fall far from the tree. Oh, the legendary wouldn't fall far. That looks mint. Look at that. That thing looks awesome. I'm just swap it out for my overpowered rocket launcher here. Look at that. Okay, it kind of sucks. But, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. And I'll tell you what, we've got like another 4 minutes or something, 3 minutes and 30 seconds before this thing cuts out. Let's do it another couple of tries, see how many we can get in. To kill the hype. See if we can get another one. I think we can get another 3 or so kills in. And of course, I have hundreds of these broken weapons. If you guys want to just see me do a random compilation or something with all the different broken weapons, I can definitely do that. Just let me know in the comments. Because I'm looking to try and get back into YouTube. We left it off for a long, long time. I don't know why. I guess I sort of lost motivation after we did the Tales from the Borderlands series. You OGs will remember that. OGs, that was the last video I uploaded. I think it was a Tales from the Borderlands one. But, yeah, I'm definitely into getting up for getting back into YouTube. Where did you come from? What are you even doing here? Oh, I miss him. What do we have? 7 minutes, 48 seconds. Plenty of time. So. I have no idea how many times we've killed him now. When it gets to 9 minutes, I'm gonna stop and try and see what we got and get an outro in before we hit 10 minutes. So. Straight up gangster. I don't know why I said that. Okay, 8:23, can we get another one in? We can try. Run faster, Axton. Run faster. The audio should be a lot better too, because I'm recording through my phone, not the mic and the controller anymore. I know my phone's not going to be that great, but it's going to be better, guys. It's definitely going to be better. Right, 8:47, so that was the last run. I know this 10-minute thing's kind of sucky. I'm going to find a way to fix it. I'm just probably going to end up linking lots of 10-minute videos together. Oh well, they'll probably only be around 2 or 1.5, because the videos don't need to be that long when you kill the enemy this quickly. Hey! Ah, oh, I thought it was a legendary. God damn it. Anything between his legs other than the Hornet? It's interesting. I don't think he dropped anything for us. Anything else, anyway. Oh wait, another Hornet. So, 2 Hornets. That's not bad. I don't know how many runs we did. I think it was like 8. 8 or so. But, yeah, I know this video was kind of short, guys, but that is actually going to conclude. I thought that was a Sledge Shotgun. This is going to conclude today's video, and I hope to see you again shortly. Let me know if you want me to carry on with this series. If you don't, again, let me know. It's up to you. I thought these modded weapons would be kind of cool to show off. So, yeah. Peace out, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.